These hills beside the Little Bighorn River in Montana are the site of one of the most tragic events in American history. It was here in 1876 that Sitting Bull and a combined force of Northern Plains Indians inexplicably defeated the U.S. 7th Cavalry under George Armstrong Custer.
Why did you?